forget to like, share and subscribe.
Hello students, today I am going to teach extra problems based on 1-1 and 1-2 functions. Question number 1. Should a function f from R to R, this is domain, this is codomain, defined as fx equal to x square, is neither 1-1 nor 1-2. For 1-1. For every x1 comma x2 belong to R domain, because in this question both are domain and codomain, both are same, so always write in bracket x1 x2 belong to R domain. Let fx1 is equal to fx2 implies fx equal to x square, it means fx1 equal to x1 square and fx2 equal to x2 square implies x1 not equal to x2. Why? Give reason. Give counter example. We know -1 not equal to 1, but -1 whole square is equal to 1 square. fx1 equal to fx2 implies x1 not equal to x2. Therefore, f is not 1-1. For 1-2. For every x belong to real number, we know that square of any number is always greater than or equal to 0. It means fx is greater than or equal to 0. Fx means range. So therefore range f is equal to 0 to infinity. With 0 use big bracket, which is equal to sign, greater than or equal to, with infinity small bracket. Is not equal to R, is not equal to codomain. Range f not equal to codomain. Therefore, f is not 1-2. Okay. Question number 2. Showed a f is a function from n to n given by fx equal to x plus 1 if x is odd, fx equal to x minus 1 if x is even, is both 1-1 and 1-2. For 1-1. For every x1 comma x2 belong to n domain, let fx1 equal to fx2. fx1 equal to fx2. Give equation number 1. Case first. Let both x1 and x2 are even. Then fx1 equal to fx2 implies fx1 equal to, there are two values of fx. When x is even, fx1 equal to x1 minus 1. So choose lower function. x1 minus 1, fx2, again x2 is even, so fx2 equal to x2 minus 1 implies minus 1 and minus 1 cancel, so x1 equal to x2. Case second, let both x1 and X2 are on. Then FX1 equal to FX2 implies FX1, both are odd. So FX1 equal to take X1 plus 1 is equal to X2 plus 1. 1 and 1 cancel. So again we get X1 equal to X2. Case 3. Let x1 is even and x2 is odd. Then clearly x1 is not equal to x2. We know that odd number and even number are not equal. One of the number is even and one of the number is odd. It means x1 not equal to x2. Since fx1 is equal to x1 is even, so value of fx1 is x1 minus 1. x1 is even, or even number minus 1, so we get odd number. And fx2 is equal to x2 is odd number, so fx2 equal to x2 plus 1. x2 is odd, odd number plus 1 even. Therefore fx1 not equal to fx2. Starting point is x1 not equal to x2, we get fx1 not equal to fx2. Case 4. Let x1 is odd and x2 is even. Then x1 not equal to x2. Next steps, fx1 is equal to x1 is odd, so value of fx1 is x1 plus 1, means odd number plus 1 is equal to a1, and fx2 is equal to x2 minus 1. X2 means even number minus 1, odd number. Therefore again fx1 is not equal to fx2. Now again we revise. Case first. fx1 equal to fx2 implies x1 equal to x2. Case second. fx1 equal to fx2 implies x1 equal to x2. Case third. x1 not equal to x2. Elements are different. Their images are different. And similarly in case 4. So therefore from the above 4 cases. F is 1, 1. This is very longer method. Now alternate method, shortcut method. For 1, 1. We use this method only when natural numbers and whole numbers are given. Since f1 is equal to, find value of f1 by given function. Fx equal to x plus 1 if x is odd. Clearly 1 is odd number. So take this function, fx equal to x plus 1. So f1 equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Now find f2. 2 is even, so choose this function, fx equal to 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Similarly f3 is equal to 3 plus 1 equal to 4. F4 is equal to 4 minus 1 is equal to 3 and dash, so on. Clearly, for every x1, x2 belong to domain. If you take any two numbers, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, clearly, x1, x2 belong to natural number. x1 not equal to x2 implies fx1 not equal to fx2. Therefore, f is 1, 1. 4 on 2. 4 on 2. Clearly, range F is equal to, range F is image set, image of one, F1, value of F1 is 2, value of F2, 1, F3, 4, F4, 3, and ... which is equal to set of natural numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4. In set, order is not important, so you can also write 1, 2, 3, 4, ... is equal to n. Is equal to codomain. So range F equal to codomain. Therefore, F is onto. Therefore, F is onto. Question 3. Prove that the greatest integer function f from R to R given by fx equal to greatest integer x is neither 1,1 nor onto. 4,1,1. Whenever fx is neither 1,1 or onto, always give counter example. Since greatest integer 1.5 is equal to 1 and greatest integer 1.6 also equal to 1, clearly clearly 1.5 not equal to 1.6. elements are different but images are same. Greatest integer 1.5 equal to greatest integer 1.6 because both equal to 1. Therefore, f is not 1,1. F is not 1,1. 4 on 2. 4 on 2. Range f is equal to. For greatest integer function, we all know range f equal to integers. If you take any number inside greatest integer, we get integers. So for onto function, range f equal to j, which is not equal to our codomain. Therefore, f is not onto. Question number 4. Consider a function f from a to b defined by fx equal to x minus 2 upon x minus 3, where a equal to r minus 3 and b equal to r minus 1. Means codomain is set of real number minus 1. Is f 1,1 and onto? Justify your answer. 4,1,1. 4,1,1. For every x1, x2 belong to domain, means set A, let fx1 is equal to fx2, means images are same. Now we have to show elements are also equal, means x1 equal to x2. So please simplify. Substitute value of fx1. Fx equal to this. So fx1 equal to x1 minus 2 upon x1 minus 3. x1 minus 2 upon x1 minus 3 is equal to x2 minus 2 upon x2 minus 3. Now simplify, cross multiply. Multiply this into this and this into this. So x1 into x2. x1 into x2. Now x1 into minus 3. Minus 3x1. Minus 2 into x2. Minus 2x2. Minus 2 into minus 3 plus 6 is equal to x1 into x2 minus 2x1 minus 3x2 or plus 6. 3 into 2 plus 6. x1 into x2, x1 into x2 cancel. 6 and 6 cancel. More simplify, minus 3x1, and when we send left side, plus 2x1. So minus 3x1 plus 2x1 minus x1. Minus 3x2 plus 2x2 is equal to minus x2. Implies x1 equal to x2. Minus or minus cancel. So we get x1 equal to x2. Starting point is fx1 equal to fx2. End point is x1 equal to x2. Means images are same, implies elements also equal. Therefore f is 1, 1. F is 1, 1. Now 4, 1, 2. 4, 1, 2. To show f is 1, 2 function, we have to show range f equal to codomain. For this, for every y belong to codomain, means B, let y equal to fx. To find range, first is for every y belong to B, let y equal to fx. Now substitute value of fx from questions. X minus 2 upon x minus 3. Now simplify and find the value of x in terms of y. For this, cross multiply. X into y minus 3y is equal to x minus 2. Xy minus x equal to 3y minus 2. What is common between these two terms? X. So y minus 1 is equal to 3y minus 2. So value of x is 3y minus 2 upon y minus 1. Now we have to find range. For this, x assumes real values if denominator not equal to 0. So y minus 1 not equal to 0 implies y not equal to 1. Of y not equal to 1 means y equal to set of real number minus 1. Y not equal to 1 means y belong to set of real number minus 1. So therefore range f is equal to set of real number minus 1, which is equal to, clearly r minus 1 equal to b. So which is equal to b, and what is b? Codomain. Therefore f is onto. In next video, we will cover composition of functions and invertible functions. Thank you.